bitches you love to hate and you hate to love. I'm talking about myself. I wrote the song for myself, obviously. It's called Burn the Page.